have the pleasure of being a teacher. I see Mr. Brown. I've had the pleasure of teaching your daughter, one of your daughters at Centennial High School. I'm speaking on item 8. We have some of the most challenging schools in the country in our inner city. In a rich community, we have schools that don't have teachers and can't attract teachers. And we send our newest hires into the most challenging environments and expect them to succeed, and it never works.